You Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
All right, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French Ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get him to talk. Someone was shooting up Marcano's operation at the Umbel Jardin. You wouldn't know anything about that. Doc Gaston's been good at staying under the radar. Some cops figure if people want to get dope, let them. I don't know what you and that government friend of yours are up to, but I got my eye on you, asshole. Listen. 15 years working the French Ward, and it's only gotten worse. More dope, more whores, more blood on the street. Uncle Lou's no better than that piece of shit Doc Gaston. A pusher and a whoremonger in a nice suit. Gaston's just as likely to shoot at you as he is to shoot up with you, fucking degenerate.
Somebody here?
Good.
Clothes are already damp, though.
I'm not taking the fucking fall here. That powder was shit. It was shit when I got it and when it got cut. You want to tell Doc Gaston he's running bad product, be my guest. But at the end of the day, that shit needs to get sold. What are you gonna tell? The police?
Huh?
Holy.
Huh?
Oh, fuck!
You serious?
Shit.
Oh, get this. Oh, no.
Shoot him! Oh,
that
get around him while he's peeing.
How's Doc Gaston running dope through town?
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat. I'll tell you where.
Don't tussle with a motherfucker.
Your ass is mine now.
Fuck, throw in a Molotov.
Get out of here. Pull up the things you can hurt me.
ferret.
Just on the edge of seeing something.
So did you fuck her or what?
I'm calling the cops.
There's a mess of trouble here. Please help.
He's reloading. Rush,
tagged you.
Gaston running dope through town.
The boss's bag men are out collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
I might need you. Stay close.
Oh, I think I see the suspect.
Could have swore I heard something.
Pardon me, young man.
Where you at?
What did the boy just do?
Went to the Royal for our anniversary. Could only afford to stay one night.
Tensworth.
You could get this one for free, you know.
Thanks. I'll pay, though.
Please send some officers.
Welcome back.
You're making me late.
I swear I heard something. Huh?
I say we try that area.
Wait!
Hello, unit. Reports of an armed Negro male in the French ward. Please investigate.
Give me a new ride in the French wool.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her idea.
Day. I think we'll be the toughest fucking lady I ever met.
Too late to run now, boy!
Used to tell stories about the protests that shut down Baron Saturdays. Said it was one of the few things in her life that brought the entire Negro community together. I suppose thinking on those days and comparing them to where we are right now.
Response requested.
any good, no.
Want some weed? I can set you up.
Five kilos.
Don't tussle with the motherfucker.
Oh. I'm calling the police.
Molotov, look out!
Fuck, reloaded.
Grab Let's
some cover.
See what this baby.
Hit him on the side.
Abandoned search. Return to patrol.
We need to move.
What's gotten into them?
We got...
That just was...
What was that?
enough hot.
Here's a man necker standing up. Huh? What kind of bullshit was that?
Fucking grenade!
This man wants to play.
Running for cover.
Shit! Grenade!
Over there! Shoot him, for fuck's sake!
Two more. Marina wants to see that baby.
I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Moving.
So...
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers. The ones that aren't are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
15 years working the French ward, and it's only gotten worse. More dope, more whores, more blood on the street. Uncle Lou's no better than that piece of shit, Doc Gaston. A pusher and a whoremonger in a nice suit.
Coming through.
What's your problem?
How you doing, ma'am?
Dressed like a pretty mermaid.
I'll figure out what that was.
Holy shit.
What's up?
Let's get some aid to...
I know nearby.
Come on. We need the police down here.
Whatever. Without my umbrella.
Hey, Doc Gaston's holding every man pushing his spot.
Where
the hell
are
you
going? Response requested.
Get out of here! Go!
Get out of here! It's a religious experience. Now, you give me one of those called singers today.
Run! Hey, run! Let's go!
Shit. Motherfucker.
It's the way you...
Go! Don't get step up! He's shooting! Go!
Everybody get!
I can't believe you got in here.
Anything
for
me,
baby. Window at the Royal and Accident.
Run!
Get over here! There!
There you are.
I don't want to die.
Did you shoot him?
I ain't seen nothing. Run!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Everybody get
got it! Get over here!
Excuse me! Oh my god!
Over there! Shoot him for fuck's sake!
Break him out.
Set up here, Doc. Sign with me, and I'll let you keep it going.
All right, man. I'll work with you.
Someone will be in touch. Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
Good deal. You're making the right call coming to me to secure both rockets. You won't be sorry.
Gotta hand some cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the French ward.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Your money's always safer with me, Cher.
Better not lose this.
Okay, I'm good to go.